As we begin this meditation, take some time to get comfortable, whether you're laid down or seated, and start paying attention to your breath. To rock slightly, to allow your body to sink into a more comfortable position. And take a few deep breaths, allowing your eyes to close when you're ready. As you inhale, notice the sensations in your chest and your stomach. Feel your body expand. Notice that brief pause before you exhale, and then watch the air leave your body. Give the same awareness to each breath. As we meditate, we're not trying to ignore our thoughts, to banish them from our minds. We're learning to come to terms with them, to find peace with them. And therefore, as your mind wanders, just gently return your awareness to the breath, time and time again. Just be gentle and patient. Watch your body rise and fall with each breath, and as you exhale, feel your body sink into the ground. Allow your muscles to relax. Relax the muscles in your forehead, your jaw, your shoulders, your hips and your knees. And just be present. There's no need to think or analyze. For once, all you need to do is observe and appreciate your body. As you watch your breath, start paying attention to other sensations, your heartbeat, the sensations of your skin, the contact you have with the ground, any sounds you can hear. Nothing exists outside of this moment. And the things that you can experience right now may have gone unnoticed if you weren't meditating today. So be thankful and appreciative as you breathe and watch. As we come to the end of this meditation, start taking a few deep breaths. Just ease some movement back into your body. As you breathe, thank yourself for meditating today. Observe the peace that you can feel within you, and know that you can return here at any point today by watching your breath mindfully. Thank you. Namaste.